Every Patiala peg has a story of its own, and if you don't have a story, you are surely not a Punjabi. Be it a heartbreak, fat Indian weddings, party night, girl gossip session, retired army colonels to judge prospective son-in-laws, or even an exam failure. Patiala pegs, the cornerstone of the Jatt and Sardar whiskey after whiskey, story has its own relevance. Patiala peg is an integral part of any Indian's vocabulary, no matter how young or old you are. In fact, following the trend, the foreigners in abroad have started naming their restaurants after the name of Patiala peg. Usually, it is served neat or without ice, and the size of Patiala peg is a triple shot of whiskey. If you are drinking 1,000 rupee per peg drink, Patiala peg for the same should cost around 5,000 rupees. Punjab had projected revenue generation of rupees 55,500 crore from the state excise for the current fiscal. The revenue from liquor business constitutes almost 14% of state's own tax revenue. Punjabi industry as well as Bollywood both are following the trend of naming their songs as Patiala peg. In fact, a lot many songs have been made on the same topic, and interestingly, all the songs have gone well and of course hit the chart buster. If we talk about the history of Patiala peg, Maharaja Bhupinder Singh had a polo team which was undefeated during his reign. Their favorite pastime was tent pegging. It was in Patiala tradition to invite the bride for a friendly engagement in the Maharaja's territory. They were famous for drinking till the night ends and were still able and proud to walk straight. When the Viceroy's bride arrived in Patiala for a friendly match, the home team felt nervous and feared that they might lose the game, so a conspiracy was hatched. On the evening before the match, the Viceroy's bride was entertained to double measure of whiskey in every peg, being told that their whiskey was less potent and they needed to drink more in order to get high. Later came to be called as Patiala peg. In the morning, they went into the friendly match of tent pegging, their heads heavy, and while they were drinking, the pegs used for tent pegging were replaced with smaller ones for the Viceroy bride and the larger ones for the home team. Naturally, the Irish lost. No wonder Patialis have inherited not losing.
So guys, Patiala peg has taught us a very cool lesson, and that is, whenever life is hard on you, knock back with a glass of Patiala peg and stand like a fighter, only if you can. Thank you.